Some of you will remember a similar management system in Resident Evil 4. This time around, we've added crafting, which allows you to create items such as first aid and ammo. There's also an assortment of weapons to find and utilize throughout the game. It's not just about shooting. Guarding will also be an important part of the game.